Hi, and welcome back to Assetto Corsa. So today we're trying a little bit different things. We are starting in the content manager of Assetto Corsa. Just see the stats real quick of this car that we will be driving today. So today we'll be driving this 800 horsepower Toyota Supra A90. And the track that we will do is the Ebiso Kit track, so the Ebiso West track, or North? I think it was North, I'm not sure. Let's see. The other was West, so I think this is, yeah, North. So yeah, usually I refer to this track as Ebiso North. So, let's get on with it. Let's hope that the screen recording works because of the change of resolutions. And let's try. So, I haven't driven this car on this track yet, so let's try to get a feel for it. Last time we drove this track, we drove a 330 horsepower car here. So this is something way different. Okay, it really doesn't like this low rev range, so I think I should try to do it in first gear on those corners. But anyway, let's switch down to first and maybe turn the volume a bit down and let's try this run. Very easy to spin the tires with this car. Oh, and we're off. We're going through the nature here. Oh, reverse entry. Oh, couldn't quite keep it going. Catch it. Not bad, actually. The second part was not that bad. I was surprised. Okay, let's try to do a better first part. It spins all the way while shifting up the gears. Oh my god. Okay, that didn't quite work. Clutch kick to get the wheel spinning again. Ooh, and we're off the track. Shift up to second. Maybe don't bounce as much on the rev limiter. Maybe I should try to do that. Shift down to first. Oh. Yeah, but first gear, it's not easy not to bounce on the rev limiter because it's like so short the gear. Okay, let's try again. Keep it straight. Almost got a good entry, almost. Okay, let's try to continue this lap as best as we can. Kind of straightened out here, that's not good, but we'll just keep going with first gear. Oh. Had to use the handbrake to get us back to sliding. So yeah, not very easy so far, but let's keep trying. Okay. Come on, go. No. Okay. Kinda stalled the drift there a bit. Ooh, coming, keep going, keep going, keep going. Oh. Well, we're making some progress, but still wouldn't call it an even okay run, I guess. We're stalling our drifts many times and stuff like that, but I just try to get good speed here and initiate the drift. Ooh, okay. That was something different. Oh, we stalled, unfortunately. Come on, keep going, keep going, keep going. No. Wrong gear, we went into neutral. Yeah, not easy so far, not easy. But let's keep trying, let's keep trying. Through the forest. Why not? Other way, and let's keep going. Yeah. Stalled the drift a bit there. Nice. No, catch it, catch it. Oh, neutral. I think we even went into reverse there for a bit. Yeah, it's definitely tricky. Like, driving the smaller horsepower car, you can be like, I'd say, much more. What's the word I'm looking here for? Consistent, I guess. But it's just fun driving these high horsepower cars and like trying to wrestle them. Okay, okay. Ooh, ooh. Keep going, keep going. Use the handbrake a bit. Ooh, yeah. This is not good. I need to get deeper to the left side so I can do a transition. I'm kind of straightening out too fast and I can't do the transition then afterwards. I just need to go straight or else I will hit the wall on the right side there. So yeah. Let's try again. Okay. Oh, too fast. Come on. Through the woods. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. No. Come on, man. Get it together. Oh my gosh. Whew. Calm down, breathe in, breathe out. What happened? We got stuck somewhere. Where are we? Okay. Where are we? We're going back! No, where are we? I don't see the road, I'm too short. Oh my god. What is happening? Why am I spinning out so much? No, something's wrong here. They have damage on my car. Like, the car's turning right. See, I accelerate and it goes right. I have no wheel! There's your problem! What? How did that happen? I don't get it. Where's my wheel? Let's try to drive like this. No, it's not possible. How did that happen? Let's watch the replay and try to see where we lost our wheel exactly. Camera. Which camera can we use to spot the outside wheel? Okay, here we see a wheel. And now we don't see a wheel. We lost a wheel there somewhere. So that's why I had so much trouble afterwards. I spun to the right here. Okay. Let's restart. Let's see if we have our wheels. Great. Okay, let's do one last run. Like, this will be a warm-up lap, and then I will do one last lap. So first a warm-up. Run. Shift. The second. Small clutch kick. Now here, go all the way to the left. Oh, now I went a bit too far to the left. Yeah. Anyway. Let's keep going. Let's move the mouse down. Okay. So, this is our final run. Let's do our best. Come on. No, 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 no. Where are we? Let's keep going. That didn't quite work. Let's just keep going. Transition. Oh, transition didn't happen also. Over the grass. Let's just keep going. Oh, transition didn't happen. And across the line. So, yeah. Having a bit of trouble today, but nevertheless, practice makes perfect, I guess. And there is no such thing as perfect. You can just try to get as close as possible to it. But we had our fun today. My steering wheel is not pointing straight anymore. I don't know what's happening today, but yeah. Thank you very much for watching. That will be it from me for today. Ubu signing out. Peace. And have a good day.